Hey everyone, Captain Fox here, and today we're going to be playing The Last Day on Earth Survival. And as you can see here, it's taking quite some time to load, and which is going to be kind of sucky, too. Google Play, most innovative game in 2017. I played this game and uninstalled it. I played it last year, but then uninstalled it because some recipes require things that cannot be made via craft. Such parts can only be found. So true. My health is at 55%, my energy is 69, and my hunger 52, and my thirst is 29. Oh no. Oh, what? Oh my lord, no. No. What should I do? What are they doing? Did they just die for? Whoa. Good thing they didn't destroy the entire place. And the good thing about this new update is that you can now spawn in with a house. And it's gonna suck a lot. Oh, I just found a deer. I thought that was a zombie. Anyways, I'm now scavenging, looking for stuff to complete the gunsmith bench so I could craft weapons. So I could go on other dangerous areas so I could find more good stuff. But it's gonna be too risky, you know? Let's see what I can build. Okay. I think this will be enough. Yeah. Okay. I don't know what it just got. Okay. Let's play. Wait, hold on, I need some wood so I could, craft the walls. I'll leave the door like that. I don't know what to put here, but, I'll see what I can do. No, I'm gonna try to make a little, another little box so I could put my stuff. Cause I'm, oh, I forgot my inventory's full. I had some space. One thing that scares me the most about this game is losing my stuff every time I'm gonna die. Oops. I did not want to hit the tree. Oh no. What I wanted was plant fiber. There we go. I do not need seeds. Oh, why did I just put it over there? What the heck? Right. And now I am hungry. There we go. Big bean. We got some jerky. No, I don't know what to do now, but I guess I can put some stuff here. Back on my journey. Now time to plant, syringe, etc. Vehicle parts. Soldiers were leaving bunkers in a hurry. There's still a lot of parts, gasoline and other useful stuff there. That's true, because they don't have a lot of time. Which is totally obvious. We can also learn new skills each place we go. Sneaking. Most zombies have poor senses. You can sometimes sneak by a zombie horde undetected. Limestone Ridge. Oh, there's some stuff here. Oh, I totally need a deer right now. I need food. Sorry. I need meat. Oh, dang it. Oh my gosh. I just hit the deer from a long area, from a distance. Which is totally confusing too. And nothing. Some zombies after you kill them do drop some useful stuff too. Oh god, what's this? Be gone, both of you. Oh crap. Food meat can be eaten right by the way, replenish much more healthy if cooked on the fire. Well, I think that's enough for this video. Until the next episode and the last day on Earth Survival.